In the day's other news now, a woman has died in a crash in Sydney's west. Police were called to Argyle Street in Parramatta shortly after 8 o'clock this morning, where a car and bus had collided. The front seat passenger, a woman in her 40s, was unable to be freed from the wreckage and died at the scene. The driver of the sedan, a man believed to be in his 40s, and the bus driver were taken to Westmead Hospital with minor injuries. An investigation into the crash is underway.